Midland Red in 1968, I'm pleased to say, are here tonight. I go through them. If I forget anybody, forgive me. R.D. Davis.
Yay!
Jim Evans.
Hey, Jimmy.
He's over there.
Davey Evans. Grady Jones.
Oh, yay!
Shot his grease.
Dino Beast
News.
George Jarvis.
Yay!
And what a tribute it is to Trevor Mcgiven that all these lads from that era, and we're now talking 43 years ago, are here tonight to pay tribute to Trevor Mcgiven.
That's a fix.
Get in there.
That's on Facebook. It will be now, I'll tell you.
Now, I'm going to tell you now a story about Trevor Mcgiven. He was an absolute idiot on a motorbike.
Hey!
To survive, to live to this age, is beyond me. But anyway, I thank you all for coming to pay this tribute. And one more, Ray Hill. Hey, what a gentleman he is. Hey, Johnny Campbell.
Don's here. Don's here.
The names keep cropping up from that era. Sue Evans was a conductress. I am now going to hand over it, but what I am going to say to you now, that Trevor Mcgiven has survived, and the lady by his side deserves every congratulation. And I say to you now, ladies, put your hands together and stop. And I will now hand you over to Anne for presentations, or I do believe the Greedy Joe is going to say a few words.
Mr. Stern, shot his grease.
Yes.
Hit again.